a downwind or a touch and go.
Hey, Marie.
Yes, how are you doing?
Great.
Good.
Hey, Andre.
Hey,
how are you? Indy.
You're carrying the water.
She looks like she can cook up some.
Okay, traffic is X-ray Romeo Hotel.
Okay, stop.
10 to 10, Fabring 29, or over.
Doug Williams. Planes of the female pilots who have arrived so far.
We're 12 nautical miles east of Gore Bay, estimating that we'll now in 8 minutes land in Gore Bay. We have the A1.
Oh, yeah.
First leg.
Zulu Romeo. Good morning. Good afternoon. Gorby Unicom. Over.
Zulu Kilo. May I ask your names, please?
I'm Maureen Nelson.
Welcome.
Ronnie Tolton.
Welcome to Gorby again.
Thank you. Pickering and Brockville.
Pickering and Brockville. Excellent.
So this is, it's a very special rally because this is the 20th anniversary. Started in 2000.
Excellent. So, Club's Cherokee 140, of course. I think that's possibly an Aero. So those are not visitor planes. And here are the rest of the visitor planes. I believe that's 8 planes.
Traffic of Romeo Tango is clear of the active.
kind of moving around here, Laura, but currently, you know, looking at my meter, they're from 0.40 degrees to about 4 knots, so 3.05, over.
This is Andre Probst's plane. Cessna 172, beautiful plane. And just above his plane is the Gourmet Flying Club sign, which he designed and produced. One plane out of the way, and the next one's waiting to get to the fuel pumps.
Gourmet Medical in traffic. This is Rudy Fussell, Mitchell, Lima. We're orbiting Gore Bay until all the traffic's landed. We're going to go for 2-9.
This is a Mooney, I think.
Entering a midwest downwind for runway 05.
Lima to clear traffic. Moody and Fox out Lima to Lima, clear of the active.
So, a lot of visitors' planes here now. This is a visitor, three local planes, and I count 11 visitors. This is our plane, of course, actually our only hotel. Behind it, Andre Probst 172. And then, two, three, four more visitor planes there. Then, someone just going to park, just fueled up, I guess. So, a bunch more here. And these are all these visiting pilots are female pilots. It's a club. Which are is pumping fuel. Right, the visiting, oh, female pilots or passengers.
Oh, you get the shot.
The shot.
Okay, well,
you know what? If you get one on each side.
Close the thing. One on each side of what? Of the plane. One on each wing.
Ted, swipe to Ted Jilly here.
Zulu, Cessna 140, Zulu Kilo Romeo leading the search. Zulu Zulu heading to Earlton.